Hello, this is a quick video to show how to create spiral curve in Blender. In Blender, we can use an add-on to create spiral curve. We are in Blender 4.2. We can go to Edit and Preferences, and then go to Get Extensions, and we can search Extra Curve Object, and then click Install to install this add-on. And then we can close this panel. Then we can go to Add and choose Curve and go to Curve Spirals. We can find many types of spiral we can create. For example, I choose Archimedean and close up to View it. And we can go to the panel. There's many settings to set the spiral. For example, we can adjust the radius growth to positive or negative. And we can adjust the radius, we can adjust the height, and we can adjust the number of turns. Also, we can adjust the number of steps. Actually, we can make it 2D flat, or we can make it 3D spiral curve. In this setting, we can choose the spiral type. There are many types of spiral we can create. I go back to Archimedean. Now, if you want to make it solid, we can go back to Object Mode and then make sure that we select the spiral curve and then go to Object Data Properties and then go to Geometry. Under the Geometry, we can find Bevel and then we can increase the depth. Also, we can fill the cap for the end of the spiral. If you want to make it merge, we can right click and convert it to merge. So this is how we can make spiral curve in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.